Let's make truffle fries. Slice your potatoes into fries,
then into a bowl,
and let's soak in cold water for 1 hour.
Now we'll fry 5 minutes at 300 Fahrenheit,
then again at 400 Fahrenheit till golden brown and crispy.
We'll hit them with a dash of truffle salt,
some real black truffle,
shaved over the top,
and a bit of truffle oil.
That's what truffle fries should look like.
That's an expensive bite.
This is a huge truffle.